How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the next stop, and today we're going to start Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. I'm excited. I really enjoy the Devil May Cry franchise. We're going to play as Nero / Dante.
Oh.
We're going to use the classic skin. We're going to use Devil Hunter. Oh, where are we? Tutorial? Yeah, I can't remember what the hell to do in this game. I've only never completed the third one, to be honest. It was the hardest one for me, sorry. But the fifth game was the best. Let's not disagree on that one, okay?
Ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names,
I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep.
Until then!
I won't hold my breath. Notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
Okay, Dante, let me show you what I get. Don't hold back on me now, okay? Oh, wait. I first need to select the mission. Mission start, please. Thank you. Birds of a feather. Okay, I know how to move. I probably shouldn't have asked for the tutorial. Yeah, take it all, Dante. Take it all, bitch. Just kidding, Dante. I love it. You're a cool character. Jump, okay. Come on, Dante. I wish I could jump this high. So cool. Doing a front flip in midair. Side roll. Come on, Dante. Ain't much of a challenge now, are you, boy? That's awesome, not gonna lie.
I guess this doesn't quite cut it. What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
Dante's so cool, he doesn't even speak, he's just like, okay. Come on, bring it, boy. Now he's mocking me even. This bitch. Come on, Dante. Ouch. There we go. What's next? High roller, okay. Hey, don't be like that. There we go, and one more. There we go. Shit, here we go again.
You got a trick up your sleeve. I thought the cat had your tongue. It's the trick you're looking for. Looks like you too are.
That's awesome. You know, probably that's the coolest power out of everyone. I mean, who can do that? Buster! Son of a gun! There we go. The best move in the game. Ouch! No, 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 don't do that. If it can hit, yeah. There we go.
Okay,
now the real fight begins. I wonder if I destroy these. Can I get some orbs? Yeah, yeah. We need to get these. Dante, just hold on for a second. Just click on to get these red orbs. There we go. Ah, shoot, 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 shoot. I'm just pressing buttons. Thank you. Easy as pie.
You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... and them. Huh? Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Oh yeah, the start of our adventure. Oh yeah, mission clear. Only 37 seconds, nice. I guess the tutorial don't count. Please don't judge my ranking throughout the game. I'm not the best in this, okay?
This here for me?
Credo requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for.
Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Why is there all of so many people? There was just that one guy, and there's a lot of people. What the? That was kind of funny.
Take care, Kirie. I got this.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, never mind. He's gonna do it for me. Okay. I do not understand the physics, but I love it.
This baby sure can't pack a punch.
Oh, hell yeah. Mission 2 for next time. La Porte del... Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe as I upload daily videos, and I'll see you all.